fix your eyes on this beautiful two-story single-family home with four bedroom and two baths, basement, finished basement, may I add, and tile and hardwood flooring. Now that you're inside, we're going to check out the first room. Yes, you see it. This has the arch windows, closets, beautiful square feet, substantial. Now let's go out to the other rooms. We're gonna go upstairs later. This is the den. Whole living room. Nice lighting, don't you think? Yes, nice contrast in the flooring. Nice painting on the walls. Newly furnished kitchen. Stainless steel appliances. Yes, this property is clean. Here we have a storage under the stairs. You can fit anything in there. It's like a mini garage. Quick access stuff, probably linen or cleaning products can fit in there. A shelf can fit in there. You can fit that can be also a pantry, an additional pantry to the kitchen, which will be here. As we head to the back of the house, we come upon the bathroom. Notice the picture showing up right now, showing the cupboard being cleaned and repainted. As we enter the back of the house, we approach the basement. The steps that we're passing now has been repainted, and you see the picture there. These steps look so messy, isn't it? However, this basement has been finished, and you will see the pictures showing up on your screen now. Another one from a different angle, we get to see the flooring and the walls painted. As we enter the back of the house, we see those steps has been repainted as well. Yes, it's great to keep your site clean, all organized and trash disposed of, paints where they should be. Let's go around to the front of the house. Check it out one more time before we go upstairs. Look at that beauty, and then the sun just shines right on it. Yep, those colors go well together, doesn't it? Beautiful home to live into, beautiful home to turn your key into that door and walk home and feel at home. Now, let's go upstairs. Let's check out what's upstairs. Could be the kids' room. get to see the beauty of the floor from that angle. We fix our eyes on the bathroom now. Newly installed cabinetry, lighting, plumbing, and electrical. This is the master bedroom, and you can see how, by how much space there is in this room, that this is for the head of the household. Hope you had fun looking at this beautiful home. This home has sold, however, you can check out online.